Hello, right, so just loaded this world. Actually started a bit weirdly, started with me inside the ground and my chest was broken. Right, so that's a lot. Anyone got a fishing rod? Right, I've got a swamp and a jungle and a chicken. Ooh, dead chicken. More dead chicken. There's a lot of dead chicken. So what else do we have? Jungle and a swamp. Right. I think we'll just have a bit of a wander around. See what there is around. I don't know what I'm going to make of this series. Don't know how long it's going to go on for. Right, well, might as well start with the obligatory mining. Chicken, get out of the way, or you shall die. Okay. This is actually the first time I've started a map with the bonus chest on. I haven't actually started a new game since 1.2.5. I've been playing on servers since, actually. I just couldn't bother to break down that first tree. These wooden pickaxes are so slow. What I might actually do is let's get a crafting table and then let's actually make a proper one. And a sword and an axe. Then I shall take that with me. That's quite a nice bit of iron already. More coal. And a cave. Not so much a cave. Might as well use this wooden pickaxe up. Not quite sure where I would like to pitch up. Near a jungle. Be nice. I like the colour grass. Although saying that, I'm on fast graphics anyway, so it doesn't matter. Yeah, my machine struggles to play and record at the same time on fantasy, so I've had to put it on fast graphics, which sucks. This isn't bad. Waiting to be attacked any moment now. Water? Yep. What's up here? Oh, it's getting dark already. And I have just found one thing I need. And a skeleton. Come back here. Nothing. Slime already. Didn't expect that. I know they're more common. And nothing. It's giving me nothing. Where are you? Ah. I think I know where I might be pitching up. Do like a bit of birch wood. I can find a nice I've got some string already. What I need is to build some shelter, really. Plenty of sheep. That makes me feel better. Oh, shoot. Right, I need somewhere to sleep. I think there's some wolves over there. Oh, wow. He's got a freaking enchanted. Oh, that's going to kill me. Oh, wow. I really need to put this bed down. Ah, you see what I just did there? I know, this is horrible. It's like the worst thing in the world to do. But I don't care. I don't know if it's going to let me sleep. No, it's not. Oh, there's everything. Oh, dear. That could have gone better. Oh, sheep, why don't you just kill them for me? Do a little bit of tree hopping. Oh shit. That went well. Well, I can make a fishing rod. Oh. Ah, wow. Yeah, this is going really well. Right, what can I do now? Apart from make this place look horrible with all my crap everywhere. Yeah, we've got some nice electrics in the house. I don't know if that's going to show up on the recording. Probably not, because I think that's just my actual screen that just goes black randomly. Yeah. Okay, what worries me is that I can't find those creepers anymore. The creepers will still be alive. But they are not here. Spider. Right, I can make a bow and arrow. But I have, well, I can make a bow. And there's a chicken. Yes, there's an egg. Yeah, I think this could be a good place to camp. Got nice forest. Plenty of sand. And I'm next to a farm, swamp, so which means I should be able to get some clay. I've got to get some food. I get some bones. Yep. Okay. Oh, it would be nice if I'm near an NPC village. Okay, but I do not know how to get carrots out of fire. I know you can get potatoes from zombies, but I don't know about carrots. And that's the only way you can lure a pig into impending doom. Oh, should probably find some cows. Right. Thinking I might camp over there. Looks like there might be a bit of a cave system as well. A bit of a cave system. Better not go in there, I know how. Okay. Right. Oh, I have two chicken. If I can cook them, I can eat them. Right, let's get some wood. Although there is a downside to being on top of the hill. You've got to climb it. Yeah, I'm not the most decisive player. But I do like this area. This area seems pretty good. It's got everything that I like. Almost everything I like, anyway. That's not my throat, that is a motorbike going past outside. I have. I've got plenty of wood. Right, let's. Pick up some of these. They're always good. Yeah, that was a bit dirt. Huge trees. Do not like big trees. They're annoying. I really need to set up camp. I do not want to go through another night living on a tree. Down by the river. I think just here would be a nice quaint spot. Yeah, perfect. Just got all these freaking trees in the way now. I did think of treehouse, but treehouses can be annoying to make. So much holding shift, so much falling out, so much missing the vines. I've done it before. Back when jungles were new, not the first thing I did. First thing everyone did, wasn't it? Right. Yeah, because that looks like a real tree. Ooh. It's lunchtime. Should probably have some lunch. In real life, not Minecraft, I'm talking here. Right. Let's lay that down. Let's get some. Let's get some birch. And some of that wood. Right. Facing this way. Yeah, ground's not level. Shovel. What time is it? I've got a few minutes. I don't know what I was thinking. River, water, boat, sort of thing. I did something similar ages back when I first started playing, I think. But that didn't go too well. I made a wooden house, plantation style house, I think. And I decided I built it out of wood, you know, because I had plenty of wood. Which is when I first started playing. I think it was like one of my first survival games. Didn't know how to make things, you know. Didn't know how to mine or where to mine or what to mine. So I found some lava, made a room in my wooden house. You can probably see where this is going. I thought, floating trees, I thought I had made it safe by surrounding the room in cobblestone. Turns out the fire goes through cobblestone. I burnt down a whole house. I was upset. Right, that's in the right place already. What are you doing? Well, right, hurry up and disappear. Man. I want to build around you. I do like birchwood. I haven't used birchwood for quite some time. It's a nice colour. Right, I'm just going to start off with a hut type thing to start with. I've always gone for wooden huts over cobblestone. Never really liked cobblestone huts. I do remember once making a house that was... Oh, that was once... on stilts. Sort of... in the water. Right. Oh, crap. Yeah, this is going well. I think I might just... sleep through the night. I smell soup. I do like soup. Right. Whew, okay, I need more birch. That's another piece of wood. Oh wow, I have no food. Why have I not made a farm yet? How many seeds do I have? I've got a few seeds. Right, let's make a hoe. A ho ho. Right, probably make it down by the water's edge. So I'm playing on 1.4.7 and the pre-release for 5 has just gone out. And I think with 1.5 that they're did I get a seed? Yes. That they're changing the way bone mill works. So instead of whoop, it's more like 2 or 3. It makes it grow more, but not straight to 100%, which is fine if I'm playing on my server because I have a skeleton grinder. We have a skeleton grinder. But I'm not. And I haven't found one yet. But I'm sure we will come across plenty. Right, let's just make the box and then we can fill it in and out later. Oh, sandwiches. Let's make some sandwiches. Right. Ooh, I've made some bread. I didn't bake it, I made it on a crafting table. Is that a new one? I've not seen that one before. Alright. Actually, I think I might take a break there because I'm hungry in real life and shall go and have some lunch. Ta-ra.